For up-to-the-minute spoilers and news, sign up for our free newsletter. In 2020 America, it's easy to forget this nation is actually called the United States, a sometimes tenuous but mostly strong union of people from all walks of life with differing viewpoints. The Young and the Restless star Eric Braeden can argue his views with the best of them, but in the end, understands that we are all one. After an evening of debate on Twitter this week, he showed us just that with the following end-of-night tweet. "Good night to all of you," Braeden said. "Am thankful to you for engaging in sometimes heated exchanges. It's the times we live in, but we are adults and sometimes disagree. I have good friends with all different political opinions. They are still friends. We all love this country. That's important." One thing that has always made America great before the divisiveness that we have seen over the last few years is that the country is made up of a diverse group of people from all walks of life, some who chose this country after being born somewhere else. Eric Braeden is one of those proud immigrants who was born in Germany in 1941 at the height of World War II. He arrived in New York City in 1959, and earlier this year, he recalled his first day on American soil. "The Empire State Building. Wow. This is where I had my first cheeseburger and chocolate milkshake in 1959. Brings tears to my eyes. Had just turned 18 and stepped on American soil off the boat. Wow, how time flies." He eventually made his way out west to California and became a TV star within just a few years with his role on Rat Patrol. In 1980, he landed his definitive role as Victor Newman on The Young and the Restless, and the rest is both daytime and American history. The Young and the Restless airs weekdays on CBS. Check local listings for airtimes. For behind-the-scenes access to your favorite stars, sign up for SoPub Insider today.